No, my dad is dead. All right, thank you. And I got this sandwich that he used to get all the time. So it would just kind of like remind me of him, you know, I wanted to have the sandwich that he always ate. And as I was eating it, I was like, man, this is terrible. Like, my dad didn't know anything. That one. I was telling this girl who does comedy, I was like, you know, no matter how bad your set is, no matter how bad it goes, even if nobody laughs, if you die later the same night, anytime your name comes up, anyone that was at that show, they're just going to be like, they killed it. Hey, that's that one. I went to Santa Fe recently, and I went to two different restaurants and got the exact same waiter at two different restaurants in Santa Fe, and his name was Jesus. And that's the most Jesus has ever done for me. Thank you. I've been playing this game called Street Fighter. Woo! Right. It always goes over well. And this guy I've been playing, he really pisses me off because before he does the move that he's going to do, he calls it out. He's like, low kick, low kick. And then he lands him and it's just infuriating. And the end of the joke is that I was supposed to drop off his rent checks. He's late, and I didn't. And now he's the real Street Fighter. Thank you. I bought this beer for a friend of mine at a bar recently. And the bartender, when he saw me give it to him, he goes, hey, I was told not to serve you, so you're really fucked up. But he's like, it's cool. Okay, this is your last one, though. And then the same dude texted me at the end of the night when I was like two blocks from my place. And he goes, hey, can you come pick me up and give me a ride home? And I had to do it because I can't have bought the beer that killed him. So, my lady's been trying to get me to eat less Quick Trip food. Because she's like, man, Quick Trip does not love you. But every time I go in, they're like, hey, receipt? I fucking love Quick Trip though, because when you go in, you get just the kind of rhetorical hello that you don't have to answer. They're just acknowledging that you walked in. They're like, hello! And you just know that they don't give a shit, really. I would just love to just talk to that dude and be like opening up, like, I'm really depressed, man. The walls are just caving in on me. I feel like my life has no direction. And he'd just be like, oh man, good luck with that. All right, that's really all my new shit that I wanted to do tonight, so thank you guys. Woo!